never used a shock collar before, never used a prong collar before. It's like, everybody likes to play, it's like, oh, it's what the human is doing. Have you ever thought the dog's got a little bit of responsibility in this relationship here? It's like, everybody thinks, oh, there's no bad dogs. Bullshit! There's a ton of badly behaved dogs out there. Maybe they're not bad, but they're badly behaved. And they were like that before I met them. So I don't think we've ever created bad behavior out of a dog. We've exposed some bad behavior, but we've never created it.